Hello everyone, I'm CrypticFox. Our adventure continues in Snake Pass. We're on the second level of Cyn-Der's realm here, which is, this one's called the Toasty Trail, I believe. Now, we did Flip-Flop Foundry last time, which is the first one in Cyn-Der's realm, but now we're on to the second one. I haven't played in a few days, so I'm going to have to kind of get my bearings again on how the snake controls work. But again, we're going to be on the hunt for all the five of the coins that they have hidden in the level again. Because I do like getting those. If a couple times they hit the coin out behind these things, that was a complete waste. All right. Let's try and slither back this way. So we've done pretty well at getting all the coins in each other level. So far we've managed to get every single coin that you can get in the game. I did miss one of these little blue things. I think they might be called the wisps. Not positive, but I did miss one of these. Oh, this is going to be a tricky one. All right. I think I'm going to have to kind of loop my way under here, maybe? This is probably the best way to do this. Oh, my tail. So far, it's been a pretty tricky game overall. I mean, not impossible, obviously, because we've gotten through it. And we have managed to find all the coins without... I haven't even had to look any up online, which is kind of cool. But it is really tricky getting a handle on the snake. Kind of learning how to do all the little tricks and maneuvers with them to get them to go around the level the way that you want them to. All right. So we've got one of the little blue wisp thingies. Oh, what is down here? All right, nothing there. Gotta be on the hunt out for those coins because they can't hide them just about anywhere. Above the level, below the level. Even found some inside little hidden room kind of things. All right, let's go over this way. Try not to die. No, we're gonna get roasted. That was bad. All right, this one's going a little bit better now that I'm taking my time a little bit on it. Instead of trying to rush through it, sometimes it's best just to kind of go for it, and then other times, like right here, sometimes it's best to kind of take your time a little bit. Now, this is going to be tricky. Oh, no, get off of the coals. Oh, phew. We got a little singe, but we're okay. We're only half roasted. I'm going to parboiled snake over here now instead of completely cooked one. Okay, ooh, what's down here? Anything over here? Oh, there's a coin down there. So I'm gonna go down this way instead of taking the slide. Grab this coin here. Oh! Whoa, no, go! I wonder how many of those burns I can take before I actually die. He doesn't have like a life total the way that you would expect in other types of games. But I do know that you can get roasted to death. Alright, we got our first save point, which makes sense because we were right by a coin there, and that seems to be where they kind of stagger them out near places of interest. What is the little thing on there about? There's a symbol on top of here, but I guess it doesn't mean anything. Alright, we're going to need to get up here. And I think I hear a little gem or a wisp or whatever they're called up here. Yeah, there's one there we can get.
Whoa.
Okay, that was a little awkward. We got it though. Okay, so our first key is just off this little island over here. We can grab that and then come back maybe and hit this save point. I think that'll work out well. I'm trying to use the length of this stick here to head out the direction I want to go. There we go. No trouble. Oh, come on. We're on. Oh, no. Whew. That was close. almost got my snake skin burned there. Instead, we just ended up with what looks like a mild sunburn. Okay, so there's one little wispy gem thing there we're going to have to get. So I'm going to need to sneak my way around this thing. There we go. All coiled up. I'm going to have a little nap. So take us out of the hot burning coals. No. How about you just... Nope. There we go. Whew. Almost missed that one. All right, we're going to go back. Get across the other side. All right, we're back over. Oh, there's even a save point over here. So I actually went back and hit the save point that we'd already gotten just to be on the safe side, but since there's one right here, I guess that works out too. This one will be handy because it looks like we have a few different spots here we could be going for stuff. So I'm going to go up this way first. Uh-oh, it looks like we're going to have to go down too. I see a bamboo stake that's down farther. Almost guaranteed there's something down there we have to grab. Oh, come on, come on. Yeah, there's another save point right here, and that leads me to believe there's probably... Yeah, there's a cave down here we can get into. All right, we might have to kind of... I think if we loop our head around this thing, then we can kind of drape down into this opening right there. Nice. All right, there's got to be something in here. Oh, just a little blue thing. I thought maybe we'd find a coin in here, but I guess not. Oh, there's a coin. Yeah! Hit that switch. See, I thought that thing up there was going to be a sort of a little door that opened up, and it turns out it was. And that also gives us a little ladder we can climb up here that will let us reach both the opening and the coin. So we're already two coins down. That's not so bad. Nope. Come on. Get your head up there. Oh, the camera angle changed on me. There we go. We're out. We're free. And another save point. Again, true to form. Right where there was a coin to be found. Okay. Anything up here? We just got a coin there, so I don't imagine there'll be any crazy surprises here, but that looks like nothing down there. Okay. Let's cross over this way. Oh, I see another coin. That's coin number three over there, I think. Is it number three? Yeah, coin number three. Underneath there, and it looks like that's going to be a fiery one to get to. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, we're no toast. That one was just poorly handled all around. No, no, no! Okay, that one was just poorly handled all around. So this one here... I kind of think we're going to want to slither around these spokes a little bit. Just so we can try and keep our body wrapped. Come on. Let's go. There we go. Okay, so we're in the center. There should be... Yeah, there's a key up here. Get our fancy little... Well, I was going to say our hands on this thing, but I guess it'd be our teeth on this thing. Being a snake and all. Not a lot of hands going on here. All right, so there is a coin underneath this thing. Oh, this will be a tricky one. Okay, so once I get down there, I'm not really going to want to have to climb back out this way. So let's try and maybe get the one over here that I can see first. Oh, this one's going much faster. All right, there we go. We're good. Save point, yes. All right, so that'll lock down the key and that... And the... little gemmy thing we got there. Give me that. There we go. What's going on here? Oh, there's another switch. All right. Hit this thing. Oh, I see another coin. Now we have a way to get over to it. Okay, so I'm going to go get the coin that I already saw first before I forget about it. That one is over this way, I think. Now I'll just slither around this big tree. Okay, there's that first coin. I think I can get to it from here. This is going to be tricky. Go, snake, go. Don't drop in the fire. It's going to be hot. Whew. I don't think you like that very much. Can't imagine why. Come on, it's like right there. There we go. Okay. And then we'll just shoot out this way. Zoom! Big snake jump. Ha! Who says snakes can't jump? Okay. The save point was up top there, so I can't save again right now, I don't think. Actually, you know what? I'm going to scoot back over here. I think there was a save point down here. We'll hit that one. Just to make sure you don't have to go do this again. Oh, hot tail, hot tail. All right, we got through there. We got that little gemmy thing. Is there a room under there? Nope. All right, I can see another one over here, so we're going to scoot up this wall here, and we'll get this one. How many have we got left to get here? I'm not even sure. Oh. Not that many are. So we've got maybe six left to go. I'm going to try and scoot my way up here, and then we'll shoot across, and then we'll climb this thing. Climb this thing. Why don't you grab my tail? Give me a hand here, buddy. Let's go. All right, there we go. All right, so that gets me to this coin, which is good. This is coin number 4, I think. Yes. All right, one coin left. We have one coin left, one key left, and like 6 of those blue thingies. Let's do another snake jump. I'll die. Okay, I can see a couple of them over here. Oh my goodness, this one is going to be interesting. All right. So we're going to need to kind of wrap our way around here the one time. No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. Oh, we got one. Don't fall off. You're so close to falling off. No. I've all turned around. We got them both. We got them both. Get back. Ah, I think I have to go across there, but I want to save that because... Now I think that was pure luck that he didn't just die right there. Whew. All right. Oh my gosh. That was like just a pure scramble there. I thought for sure I was toast. We made her though. All right. Let's go. No, 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 no. Don't get your head in there. Don't get, nope. Oh, now we're toast. Pretty sure this is not a place we're gonna get out of. All right, we got across that time. That wasn't so bad. I'm really glad I saved it, though, because I would have had to do it again. Okay, good. There's the last coin there, too. Nice. We're going to keep our record alive. We'll get all the coins. All the coins will belong to us. And I'm going to die. Oh! I think there was a save point there. All right, so that was a little sloppy. Let's try to do this maybe a little less sloppy. Oh, nope. Oh, as I fall to my death again. Come on. Whoa. There we go. We got the coin. Or not the coin. We got the gem. Let's get this back up here. Okay, we're going to get the key here in the center now, I guess. Actually, maybe I should go for this coin over here. This is gonna be tricky. Okay. We're going to need to slither up just a little bit. No, no, no. How about you put my tail down? I didn't mean for you to grab that. Okay, we'll lift our head up. We're going back. We're good. We're good. We're still alive. Yes. I'm going to hit the save point here just to make sure, again, that I don't lose it. Because I hate having to redo stuff. There we go. All right, keeping the streak alive. We got all the coins again. Nice. And we're going to have to get sort of a double thing here. We're going to get the key. No, no, no. Don't let you stay on fire. Whew, that's hot. 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 No hot. No hot. Whew. He can take an impressive amount of singeing before he dies. That's one sturdy snake right there. Whew. All right. No, 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 no. Okay, this one's tricky. It's boiling me like nothing here. Okay, I'm gonna try and sneak up this way, maybe. Try to wrap. There we go. Now we got it. Now we got it. No, get your head down. No, don't die. Come on. After all that work. I'm so toast. It's like a some kind of medieval torture chamber for snakes. All right. I can't believe I'm not dead. That was a lot of singeing. Okay, I'm gonna hang out here. So my tail's just barely touching, I think. Okay, so this should give me the ability here, I think, to reach. Yes, we got it. Nice. I'm going to hit that save point. I don't want to do that again. Two left to go. I can see one here. There's one more that we have to get. Now, oftentimes there's one that's... Oh, what is this? I can see a little wooden thing over here we're probably going to have to go down. This will probably get us to the last one I can't see. Yeah, there it is. There you are. Oh, what's under here? Oh, I could have come down the other way, too. Okay. Well, whatever. That works. So, again, we're going to get all the blue things. We got all the gold coins already, or the gatekeeper coins, I guess they're called. Come on. Up, up, up. Let's go open up the central gateway, and we'll move on to the next puzzle. If I can snake through here without falling. Oh, no, no! Are you kidding me? Uh-huh. Open up! Yes! Oh, I'm flying! Flying snake! Toasty Trail! Number 10. Alright. So we got another perfect score that time. All the little blue jobbies. Got all the Gatekeeper Coins. Another awesome one. Let's do one more level here. So that was number 10. Now we're on number 11, Searing Shrine. So there's this one and one more left in Cyn-Der's Realm, and then I guess we'll be on to the next one. All right, we're on to level number 11 here. What do we got? What do we got that it's going to give us? Oh, oh, don't go in there. That's a barbecue. Oh, there's a coin in there. Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be a barbecue coin right in the bottom of the barbecue kit pit? Okay, so this is going to take some tricky snaking. I need to hang down now, which means I gotta kind of dip my head down here as we go down. Don't singe your tail, buddy. There we go. Head up. Okay, now I want to try to loop around this way so that we don't drag our tail too far down in the hole. There we go. Nice. I am going to hit that save point, though. I don't want to have to do that again. All right, so we got one gold coin, or one gatekeeper coin out of the way right away. That was really fast. What is this? Oh, okay. Those little bamboo things up there were glowing kind of funny. I thought there might be something different there, but it looks like it's actually just a torch that's in front of them. Ooh, there's water on this level. I like water. Let's go in the water. Get a little break from all the heat. And then we got a little blue thing we can grab. What else have we got down here? Oh, there's another blue thing. Getting all the blue jobbies. That looks like it down here, though. I don't see anything else unless there's something that opens up later. Can I get over here and get this thing? I'm kind of going... I'm not really following any real path here now. I just kind of wander off on my own. It seems like the levels are kind of designed in a way that suggests you should kind of go a certain route. And I don't know that I've done that at all yet. On pretty much any level, for that matter. Okay, so there's a save point here. Maybe because it's right before going across this little turny thing, but normally there's a coin somewhere in the neighborhood where there's a save point, so I gotta figure there's gonna be one here somewhere near... No, no, what is going on? Yeah, that didn't work at all. Okay, so the gate's down below there. Actually, we went right by it. I didn't even notice it. We have a key over there. This thing is foiling me for some reason. I don't know why I can't reach that. Maybe I just need a better run at it. Come on, Sneaky. Run, run, run. Nope, that didn't not even come close. Let's head for the water. Whew. Soothing bath after getting seared. All right, let's hit this save point. I wonder if there's... Oh, disoriented in the water again. I wonder if there's a better way to reach that blue one that's out there. I think maybe there might be, because I'm having trouble reaching it. Oh, you know what? Let's hit the switch. What's this going to do? Oh, okay, we've turned on the little balance ball thingy, which did not roll the way I wanted it to. Uh-oh. Wow. Okay. Oh, good, it reset. That's good. Okay. So we're going to have to go out here and turn this thing, I guess. What do we got here? Oh, there's one of those crazy masky things. Again, I'd love to know why they make that noise. I wonder if there's like an achievement for touching one in every level or something. Okay. So this here, we're going to want to get across. No, 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 don't fall. Okay. There. Okay, now this is going to be hard. We have to turn this thing. Oh my gosh, we have to turn this thing and not fall in the fire. This is crazy. Don't try this at home, folks. Come on, head underneath. Okay, we got it. Phew. That was a little tricky. Okay, now if we hit the switch over here, the ball should fall the way we want it to. I think. It'll come rolling down there. It'll go off there. It will fall in this hole. And that's not going to cut it either. Now what? What else do we have to do? Oh, there's a switch over here. Maybe we hit this switch. Come on. Go, snake, go. This is the first real little puzzly thing that I've seen so far. Oh, that's right. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be over the fire? How do I move this without getting scorched? Okay, I'm gonna wrap again. Try and reach out. No! Oh, I hit it. Almost. Okay, I'm gonna have to wrap around this one now. This one's crazy. Oh, come on. Yes, we got it. Oh, what'd I do? Oh, score. All right, so now it's all set up for this ball to roll down here. And I'm betting it lowers this pedestal so that I can reach that key. If I can get on top of this thing. There we go. We got it. Here comes the ball. All the way down, and in the hole. Hole in one. Well, hole in two, I guess, because I messed up the first time. Oh, okay, so it didn't bring it down. It just gave me a way to get up. Get all the way up top here, I guess. Then we'll try to turn around and go after the key if we can. Come on. Oh, there we go. Key time. All right, we got two keys now. Whew. I'm exhausted. That was rough. Oh. Okay. Let's hit the save point down here. Okay, how can we get around? I think we can get around on top over here. And that might give us a way to bridge across and get that one I was trying to get in the middle that I couldn't get to before. Let me up here. Let me up. Like so. Keep going. Oh, I see another one in the distance. Jump all the way across here. There we go. Now, can I get up here? Yes, I can. Because I'm a super snake. Oh. Aha. Uh-huh. I see. Oh, boy. This one's got them tucked away in all sorts of places. Oh, no. Got them tucked away in all sorts of places on here. That's not going to go well. That's not going to end well at all. Okay. Try and go up this thing. Got it. Okay. Whew. Probably didn't have to do all that. I could have gone at this a different way, but let's see if we can. Maybe there's a better way to get to this thing from this side. Nope, it's the same distance out there by the looks of it. That's a tricky one. I mean, it looks like maybe I can get down on it from above, but I'm not sure. I don't see any way to get up there yet. Maybe I'll go puzzle that one out afterwards. Let's get the ones that are down here that I know that I can have a reasonable opportunity of getting. I got that one. Man, we've gotten hard. Oh, what did I do? Oh, I'm squished. Oh, that thing moves back and forth. All right, I thought maybe I pushed it down, but I guess it's on a pattern maybe. All right, let's wrap around this thing. Oh, no, this is gonna hurt. Whew, made it. We're alive, nope, not for long. Oh yeah, this is gonna throw me right off. Like a slingshot. All right, finally we got it. Okay, and we got a save point, phew. All right, let's grab another gem here. Starting to get a few of them now. The whole first part of the level was really, it's like a drought for these things. Oh, this is not gonna go well. This is not gonna go well at all. Snake across. No. All right, get back in the middle. Get back where it's safe. There we go. All right, my tail got a little singed, but not too bad. There we go. Another one of those. I think we've still only found one coin. That seems a little odd at this point. Again, we had another save point right there, so I'm thinking there's got to be another coin somewhere nearby. Something underneath, maybe? Nope, not that I can see. Alright, we got another key up there. We got a save point here. Like, came across already. I bet you there'll be a coin around behind that tree over there or something that I didn't go after. Let's try over here. Here are more blue things. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, no, no, no. Get over there. Oh, we're toast. It's all over, man. It's all over. All right, we got across that time. Oh, and there's a gold coin up there, too. Oh, boy. All right, this one's gonna be tricky. We're gonna have to wrap and go underneath this thing. But first, we probably have to get on this one. And that did not work at all. Oh, man. Okay, we're gonna try and wrap this thing now. Oh, my gosh, this is a tricky one. All right, hold on there. Just hold on. Hold on for dear life. All right, no, go, 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 go. Yes, got it. All right, gold coin number two. Man, I'm finding this level particularly tricky for some reason. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's because it's late at night for me. Well, I'm recording anyway, and maybe it's just that this level's a little more tricky. I don't know. Lots of moving parts in this one. Oh my goodness. All right, so this one's got a moving ramp thing we gotta go up. This one shouldn't be too tough, I don't think. As long as we can get across quickly enough. There we go. That was easy enough. And we got another key. Nice. I think that might actually be... Is that all the keys already? No, it's only two of the keys. So we got two of the keys and two of the coins. Got a few of the gold, or a few of the blue things, rather. I forgot to grab this one again here after I fell to my untimely death. Snag this quickly and we'll save the game again so that we don't lose that again. We still have a lot of those blue things to find on this level. I'm really surprised we haven't got more of them. Let's head over this way, though. Oh, right, I gotta get this one again, too. All right, we got that gold, or that little blue gemmy thing. Now, actually, I think I got this one over here once before already, but now I'm going to do it again because I actually fell in the fire after I got it. Which kind of stinks. That's okay. We'll get it done. Oh, no, my gosh. There we go. Got another one. Oh, okay, so it looks like there's one more branch of this place to go. I'm a little disappointed. I haven't found more of the Gatekeeper coins yet. I only have two so far, and that doesn't bode well for a record. Nope, I was about to go. Try to wrap quickly around this thing. See if we can get upwards. Oh my gosh. We got it. We got it. Mostly we got it. Oh, wow. Wow. Got that one too. This is going to be bad. Oh, yeah, of course. This one just keeps going. It doesn't go back and forth naturally. That was bad news. Alright, I see another gold coin up there too, so there's actually... I gotta get across to that thing for a couple reasons now, apparently. To get the blue thing that's up there, and then also the gold coin that's up there. So at least now I know where there is another one. It's been kind of a drought of even spotting them in this one. Normally I kinda get an eye on them pretty quickly. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that's gonna be bad. All right, we finally got that one. Let's try and stay alive now long enough to get to a save point. Oh, good. My tail got the one down below there, so I don't have to try to dip myself way down. I thought I was going to have to try and go down, head down to try and get down there, but my tail did the work for me. It's a handy thing about being a snake, I guess. Okay, so I know where there is another coin that we saw, but that's still the only one other one that I've seen. This might actually take a little bit of hunting to find the coins on this level. So there's the one that's like in that centerpiece there that I have to get. But where are the rest of them? Okay, this one's not gonna be fun. All All right, there's a blue thing down there we gotta grab. There's one over top of the coals here we're gonna have to get. This is gonna be tricky. So we'll wrap up this way, and then across and over. And I'll try to wrap this way. See if I can reach my head out far enough to get it. Yes, we got it. Change camera angle. Let's try and go quickly over now. Yes, yes, yes. All right, we got there. Minimal singeing. Okay, another one that's... These downward ones are tricky because if you get going a little bit too quickly, it doesn't take much for your body to just keep flowing right on down the hole. Oh my gosh. Okay, head up. There we go. There we go. Up you go. Up you go. Whoa, it's right. All right, go, go, go. All right, we're good. Phew. All right, so we got another one there. Boy, that's not going to be a fun one to get. I kind of want to hit the save point again before I try that, though. So this one here, it looks like we can take this post that rises up and down over here. I'll get us up high enough to get to that one. I think we've only got a few more of the blue ones left, but still a lot of coins to go for the Gatekeeper coins. No, no, no. No, no. Pick my tail up. Ah, there we go. All right, get my tail one. Come on. Come on. This is getting embarrassing. All right, there we go. Okay, so for this one here, we're going to have to make our way across this horrible, horrible, like, tightrope kind of bamboo thingy. Oh, and my body's just going to keep going right on down there with me. Okay, I think this might be one of those cases where suddenly is my own worst enemy. I'm going to try and just go for it. Hopefully we can slither all the way down here before we get there. Come on. No, no. Okay, up. Okay, we're right there. We're right there. Yes, we got it. Phew. All right. Oh, no, don't get burned up now. All right, we got all the keys. A monster. Oh, wait, never mind. What do you mean, never mind? It is a monster. Monster bird, anyway. All right, we have several more of the Gatekeeper coins to find yet still. I know there's one more in the middle there, but I haven't seen any more of the others, and that kind of concerns me. Normally, I would spot them by now. So hopefully, this goes better than I'm expecting it to, because I don't want to have to redo that key again. Come on, just a little farther. Yes, we got it. Now, over, 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 over. Get to the save. Yeah, save point. Okay. This is the last of the blue things we need to get. This crazy one here that's in the middle. How am I going to get this thing? It's been foiling me so far. I think maybe I need to just try and coil my way up here so that I can reach out and get it. There we go. That's how we grab her. Okay, now I got to get up top here, though, so we can get this gold coin. There we go. Coin, 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 coin. We got it. Wow. All right. So there's three coins we've gotten. There's still two more I haven't even seen. That's really abnormal. I have to hunt around a little bit. Oh, don't fall in the fire. Get in the water. Get in the water. Phew. All right. I'm on the hunt for gold coins now because we've got all the blue things. We've got all the keys. It's just the coins that are left to go. This is the first time I've done this. I've done a level where this has been the case. Huh. All right, so I found one of them. Oh, my goodness. There is a bamboo pipe way down there. Is that seriously something I might be able to get to? Okay, so over here, where I turned over... Oh, no, no, no. This is not going to go well. I can almost reach it. I almost reached it and fell to my death. There's a bamboo pipe like way down there for some reason. All right, so gold coin number 4 is in the bottom of this pit that I'm going to have to try to get to. And I think this is going to actually take switching the switch back in order for me to get over there. Which I'm not really thrilled about, because this thing was a real pain. All right, we got that switched over easy enough. Okay, now I think I think this will give me the framework that I need to get down here and get this coin and get back out alive. Yeah. So if I, we got it with my tail. Nice. All right, gold coin number 4 secured. Now we just need to find the 5th one. I still find it weird that there was a weird little bamboo shoot, like down, way down at the bottom there. There's like a bamboo pipe sticking out down there. It was the first one I've seen that's placed somewhere that you can't really get to. Which makes me wonder, is there a way under the island somewhere? I found the last coin. It's actually hidden underneath the little walkway here. I almost missed it, but I just happened to spot a little glow as I was falling down from one area to another. That gets us all the coins again on all the little blue pieces. Boy, that was a tricky one. Right in front of the portal, too, that one was. All right, Doodle, let's get the portal open. We'll get out of here. Take our prize coins and our prize blue thingamajiggies with us. Another perfect level. That one took a little bit more work to find the coins, too. That was a fun little puzzle to try to solve that one. All right, Searing Shrine, number 11. That's, I think it's the third level in Cyn-Der's Realm, something like that. Third or fourth? Gosh, I can't remember. But it went well. I mean, it was a little bit trickier. I kind of enjoyed that one because it was a little more of a puzzle. And there were some really tricky moves we had to do to try to get around all the fire pieces, too, which is cool. But we did manage to get all 5 of the coins and all the little blue wisp orby thingamajiggers, whatever they are. I don't even know. And, of course, the keys to get out of the realm. But I'm going to call it a wrap for tonight. We'll come back and continue some more of Snake Pass next time as we work our way through the whole game. And I'm going to get all the Gatekeeper coins the whole way through. But thanks again for watching the video. If you enjoy these, I hope you'll come back and check out some more. I'm, as always, CrypticFox. I'll see all of you next time.